The unemployment in Middle Georgia and across the nation now sit in a tough spot. They have no job and no unemployment insurance. Congress has yet to pass the legislation that would reinstate those benefits, and there's a chance they may not do so. 41 NBC's Sean Franklin found out how the Macon Career Center is helping in any way they can.
They had a warning.
They were getting kind of like a statement or a warning, I guess, letting them know that, you know, the benefits were going to be exhausted.
But it still hit hard.
When it actually happens, it doesn't make the blow any less easier, I guess, to absorb.
Because Congress passed new legislation that withdrew benefits from those who are unemployed, Middle Georgians visiting the Macon Career Center now face a challenge.
They have been frustrated, understandably so, because their benefits have exhausted, but yet they still hadn't secured employment. So they're kind of in a tough spot right now.
Bob Thompson is the director of the Macon Career Center, which is a part of the Georgia Department of Labor. They help folks find a job and handle unemployment insurance claims. Thompson says they're waiting on Congress to find an answer.
You know, Congress is contemplating and authorizing some type of new extension. We don't know what type of extension that may be, whether it'll be for a certain amount of months, maybe is it a year, is it going to be for a quarter? Don't know yet what the time frame is on that's going to be.
Until then, the Career Center can help the unemployed by helping them find a job.
Since there's not a new extension in place right now, the next logical thing is to sit down with that person and try to do an extensive job search with them.
In Macon, Sean Franklin, 41 NBC News.
The Career Center is located on Mercer University Drive at the intersection of Columbus Avenue. They're offering resume help and you can find a job pretty quickly. We have more on this story at 41NBC.com.